questions here at Indianola. We have hosted, we figure, somewhere over 42 years at this school. And so we have about 1,200 students who will be making their way to Indianola this weekend to try out for vocal, band, and orchestra. A lot of you have already volunteered to help us out this weekend. Daphne Gable is looking for a few more volunteers, so if you still have time on Saturday and would like to help us out, that'd be great. Also, Erica Burrows is in charge of concessions, and we have a few slots on the sign-up genius that still need to be filled in. So if you can help us out that way, that would be fantastic. If you haven't received an email on that, maybe you want to talk to us, because I know we've sent a few out, and maybe you're not getting them for some reason. For Allstate, the difference between auditioning as an instrumentalist and auditioning as a vocal person is that, first of all, we have kind of a first round cut. To audition, you have to make the a cappella choir, because we can only have 28 people audition. That's it, from this school. So we filled all 28 spots. If you do the counting, we have 29 people. That's because Annika Shaw will be auditioning on cello. But otherwise, the formation you see these students in is they are auditioning with these quartets. So the four people that they are standing with are the four people that they've been working really hard on the music that we've been given. We have about six pieces. The students learn all six, beginning to end. And then on Saturday at 5 a.m., they can go on the Iowa High School site, and they will find out what cuts they have to sing. They have 7 minutes inside that center with a judge, and that judge decides if they are worthy to either make the Allstate chorus, or if maybe they might have the opportunity to be recalled to be heard one more time. So these students have been preparing just a lot since June 25th when the music was first released. And so the next songs that you're going to sing are part of the six that they have learned. We chose to do Music's Empire first.
All you who sit with
The next piece is called All Works of Love. And a quote at the beginning of it is, "Do not wait for the leaders, do it alone, person to person," by Mother Teresa. And it speaks to the idea of love and peace and how we interact with each other. The thing about this song that has been really interesting to learn is that it's in 4-4, then 5-4, then 2-4, then 3-2, and the constant struggle between that feeling of being settled and that feeling of uneasiness persists throughout the entire piece. This is called All Works of Love.
Thank you.
The last song is a piece called El Humba. It is kind of a nonsense song, but it's written with a Swedish edge to it. So every vowel we've ever taught these students with Italian, Spanish, Latin, we see it differently in this piece, like A's or U's and E's, and it's just kind of mixed up. So it's been tricky to learn all the words. Now I asked the students, I said, memorize it this weekend because we're going to do just something a little bit different with it. It's a fun song, upbeat. In the middle of it, it sounds kind of like an orchestra trying to tune. See if you can pick out that part. Enjoy.
Yeah.